morning children. Welcome to today's section. Today's section is for second standard students. And as you people know that already I have completed the lesson, that is lesson number 6, the water in the well. Children, open your textbook and in that you will have to open page number 10 in your textbook. Page number 10. And the name of the lesson is lesson number 6, the water in the well. So this is the lesson. Just once I will read the lesson, children, and then we will go with the lesson behind the grammar part. Yes, the water in the well. One day Emperor Akbar was taking a walk by the river in his kingdom. His most intelligent minister Birbal was with him. A cool wind was blowing and they were both very relaxed and happy. Birbal was entertaining Akbar with interesting stories. Just then a farmer and his neighbor came up to them with a complaint. The farmer fell at Akbar's feet and said, "Your Majesty, I brought a well from this man and now he wants me to pay for the water." "That's right, Your Highness," said the neighbor. "I sold him the well, not the water in it." The emperor was confused. He asked Birbal to settle the fight between them. Birbal was quiet for some time. Then he spoke to the neighbor. "I understand that you have sold this well to the farmer. So the well now belongs to him." "That's right, sir," answered the neighbor. Birbal continued, "But you have kept your water in his well. So either you pay him the rent for that water or you take it out at once." The neighbor realized that he could no longer fool the farmer. He hung his head in shame and went away. The farmer thanked Birbal for solving the problem so easily. So children, I hope you all have read the lesson. I told you to read the lesson 2 times because in between of the lesson also I make you some questions for the exams. And you know this story, there was one king, his name was Akbar, and he had a minister whom he believed a lot, his name was Birbal. So there was a fight in between a farmer and a neighbor. So the farmer had come to the king to solve his problem with the neighbor. Then he said what problem he had. He said that he had borrowed a well from the neighbor. But now the neighbor, after he has sold the well to the farmer, he is asking him to pay for the water present in the well. Then the king got confused and he was unable to solve this problem. Then he sent Birbal to solve the problem, solve this fight among them. Then the Birbal will ask, "You have sold the well for the farmer, so that well and that water now belongs to the farmer." Then he says, the neighbor says, "I have sold only the well but not the water present in it." Then the Birbal will tell to the neighbor that now either when you have sold that well to the farmer, now if you want the water from that well, you have to pay rent for the farmer. If not, you take out all the water at once from the well. Then the neighbor realized that now he could no longer fool the neighbor, the farmer. Then he hung his head in shame and he went away from there. In this way, the Birbal solved the problem of the farmer, and the farmer thanked Birbal for solving his problem so easily. This was the short story that I have explained to people yesterday. Already you have received the new words and question answers, children. Now we are going to solve the lesson behind the grammar part. Now you all can open page number 12 into your textbooks. Page number 12 into your textbooks. And the first main we will begin with. First main will be the meanings. Second main will be the question answers. We will go with the third main. Third main, that is, underline the nouns in these sentences. Underline the nouns in these sentences. This is the question. I will write some sentences in this. Which are nouns in the sentence? Only that word you need to underline. So first one, the pencil is on the floor. The pencil is on the floor. First one. Second one. Lena brought a big doll. Lena bought a big doll. Second, we should not waste paper. We should not waste paper. Next. Fourth. I got a book of chocolates, box of chocolates today. I got a box of chocolates today. Fifth. We are going to Agra during the holidays. We are going to Agra during the holidays. Then next, the sun is shining in the sky. The sun is shining in the sky. What question they have asked, children? They have asked the question that we have to underline the nouns. What we have to underline? Nouns. Nouns means what? What are noun? Noun is a name of person, place, animal or the thing. Yes or no? Whatever is present on the earth, whatever we see on the earth, everything has the name. Yes? Each and everything has the name. But which things come in the noun? In these sentences, we have to underline only the nouns. So now, the first one, the pencil is on the floor. See, first sentence what they have given? The pencil is on the floor. So pencil is what here? Pencil is the thing. Floor means what, children? Nela. Manya already parichayam, tiles, floors, granites you put in the house, yes or no? That is called as what? Floor. Once the room is ready, then we call it as flooring. The flooring is very good, we see. Yes or no? So floor is also the thing, and pencil is also the thing. So thing comes in what? In the noun. So we have to underline pencil and floor. Nouns. These are the nouns. Next. Lena brought a big doll. Now, Lena is the name of the girl. So, Lena is, she is the person, lady, woman, girl. Yes or no? If she is small, then she is the girl. Lena is a girl. Then she comes in the noun only. She comes in the proper noun. And now, doll. Doll is what? It is a toy. Yes or no? You play with the doll. So, doll is also a noun here. You have to underline both. Next, we should not waste paper. We is the pronoun. It will not come in the noun. It is the pronoun. So, paper. Paper is what? It is the thing. Paper is what here? Thing. So, underline paper. Underline the paper. Next, I got a box of chocolates today. I got a box. Box also is the thing, children. Yes or no? Box is also the thing. And chocolates, fruits, vegetables, chocolates, juice, these all are the things. Yes or no? Kurkure, chips, you eat all different types of sweets. Those all come in the things only. Yes? So, we have to underline the box and the chocolates in this sentence. Why? Because they come in the nouns. Next. We are going to Agra during the holidays. Agra is what here? It is the name of the city. It comes in the proper noun. Yes? It is name of the city. So, we have to underline Agra. Then next comes what here? The sun is shining in the sky. The sun is also the nature gift. The sky is also in the nature. So both are the nouns. So what we have to do? We have to underline both the word, that is sun and the sky. We have to underline sun and the sky. Next, circle the word which is not a noun. What is the sentence here? Circle the word which is not a noun. This is only the textbook activity, children. Don't write this in the notebook. Circle the words. Word which is not. What it is? Not, which is not a noun. Yes. So, yeah. Which is not a noun. So, now I will write here all the words. Then, we will underline the nouns. First one, pen, pencil, rubber. First one, you write in the notebook, children, this. Pen, pencil, rubber, reed, crayons, book and paintbrush. Reed, crayons, book and the last is paintbrush. Paintbrush. Second one. Tennis, badminton, and then big, chess, cricket, Next is snake. Bird. Ant. Frog. Crocodile. Penguin. And then snake. Fourth one, train. Van. Bus. Car. Driving. Jeep. Sheep. Not sheep, ship. Then fifth one, climb. Tree. Guava. Monkey. Parrot. Cherry. And the last is banana. B-A-N-A-N-A. Banana. So now here idunu baribeku nodukolabe modalu baribeda tandide, but write this, otherwise it will be easy for you to understand. Okay. Now here, in this children, what we have to do? We have to circle the word which is not a noun. Yavudu noun illa adanna nam en madbeku? Circle. Now pen, pencil, rubber, crayons, books and paintbrush, all are things. Pencil means you write, you used to write it. Pen also you used to write. Rubber is eraser. When you do mistake, you used to rub it. Crayons, you used to color. Then book, you used to write. Then paintbrush, you use for painting. So these all are what? Things. Now read is not the noun, it is the verb. So what we have to do? We have to circle here. Read. Read in madbeku? Circle madu. Because adu noun alla, adu verb. Next. Tennis, badminton, big, chess, cricket, racket and ball. So these are all things. Now big is what here? It is the word. So it is not the noun. Next. It is the adjective. Next. Snake, bird, ant, then frog, crocodile, penguin and snail. These all are the names of the animals and birds. But here, but is what here? It is the conjunction. What it is? It is the conjunction. So we have to circle. It is not the noun. Next. Train, van, bus, car, driving, jeep and ship. These all are called as what? Transports. Yes or no? These all are what? These all are transports. So here, driving is what here? It is not the noun. Driving is not the noun. It is the ing, inform verb. Yes, it is the verb. Climb, tree, guava, monkey, parrot, cherry and banana. These all are names of the trees and some fruit and some are birds, and parrot is the bird, monkey is the animal. Cherry, banana are the fruits and tree is the thing. And this climb is what here? It is the verb. So we will circle it. Okay. Next, because it is not the noun. Idralo circle madiro words yavudu nouns alla. Some are verbs, some are conjunctions. Okay. Now next, coming to the next one here in this. one more. Cow, grass, sixth one. Cow, grass, sheep, buffalo, moose, cattle and goat. Now you see children, in this, these all are the names of animals. Sir, cow. Cow is the animal. Grass is the thing. Sheep is also the animal. Buffalo is animal. Moo is the cry of animal. And then cattle is the place of the home of the animal. And goat is also the animal. So in this, this cry of animal, we will underline. Circle. This cry of animal, we will circle. So next, coming to the next one here. Thinking skills. Sketch them together. What match the tree, three separate shapes in column A with its snacked up shape in column B. Sketch up shapes in column B. So here you can see, you can take the pencil in your hand and then you have some, there are different things are there. So we will match. First you can see here. Here it is the circle, oval shape, then small circle, triangle, different shapes are there and these all are separated children. But here in one shape, another two shapes are added. So we need to circle, we need to match the correct shape. So first one, here triangle, we will match with the last one and the second one we will match with the first one and the third one we will match with the second one and last one we will match with the third one. So this was the small shapes that you have to match with the groups. Okay. Now coming to the next part here in this lesson, page number 12 you can see. They spell and write I-C-E words. Spell and write I-C-E words. This you have to write in your notebooks. Spell and write. Spell and write. That is ice, I-C-E word, this is what? This is ice, words, yes. So now here, first column, see children, they have given M-T-W, M, then T-W, then T-H-R and then N and PR and the last is SL. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here, first one, 1, then this and then this. So these are the words. Now here, in between they have given I, E. So here, now how we have to join these words? Very easy. First one is here, mice. Put a line here. Second one, here. Third one, here. Fourth one, here. Fifth one is here and the last one is done. Yes. Now, here we will use M. I, this word I will write with the marker so that it will be easy for you to understand. M as it is I C E mice. M I C E mice. Next T W is given there. T W I C E twice. You know T W I C E twice. The next T H R. T H R I C E thrice. T H R I C E thrice. N I C E nice. N I C E nice. Next P R I C E price. Rate. What is the price of this ball? What is the price of this book? What is the price of this toy? We ask when we go to the shop. Yes or no? So that price, this is not gift price. Suppose the first one, the second one, the R price, and R price is Z worth. Okay. S L S L I C E slice. A slice of a bread. Yes, a slice of a mango. A slice of a apple. Cut my pieces, my little tarmila. Fruits thin bekar na. Adakke enantre hetivi? Slice. We call it as what? Slice. Next one is there in this. This is first, second one, S E R V. The next is P O L, and the third one is N O T. 1, 2, 3 arrow, 3 lines, and here at last we will write there I C E. So first line, second line, and then third. So here, now again we have to match these words with as it is S E R V I C E service. Service part. Yes. The next P O P O L I C E police. Who is he? Police. N O I C E notice. Notice. ಯಾರು ಏನಾರ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಲಕ್ಷ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ನೋಡ್ತಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ನೋಟಿಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀರಿ ನೀವು. ಎಸ್ ಆರ್ ನೋ? ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ನೋಟಿಸ್. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ನೋಟಿಸ್, ಬಟ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಯು ಗೋ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದೇರ್ I C E C R E A N cream. So what will be the answer here? I plus cream. We call it as ice cream. Ice cream. Yes. Now next children here. Say each word aloud. Note the difference in the sounds both the groups have. Make sentence with any two of the above words. So here many words are up. This also. See, M I C E mice. T W I C E twice. T H R I C E thrice. N I C E nice. P R I C E price. S L I C E slice. S E R V I C E service. P O L I C E police. N O T I C E notice. C I E C R E A M ice cream. So many words are given here. The same words we have to use to make the sentence in the test. So you can see here. Sixth main. word. Each word aloud. Aloud. Note the different difference in the sounds. In the sounds. Sounds both of the groups. Both of the groups. Groups. Have. This group is having different sound and this group is having different sound. So here make sentences with any two. They have asked one more star mark. The next line you have to write this. Make sentences of any two of the above words. Of the above words. Now there is no place for me to write the sentence here. I will continue the sentence here now. So here. See there. I will use two words. First one. The boy was caught by the police. First sentence I will do. The boy was caught by the police. This is one sentence. I used one sound from there. Now, one more sentence I will use from this sound. That is, I had a slice of bread for breakfast. Like this way, you can write. You can write your own sentence also. No problem, children. You should understand the concept to write the sentence. But when you are writing a sentence, always keep in your mind your sentence is meaningful. Meaningful agirbeku. Helping verbs agi. Verbs agi neevu use madidaga nim sentence correct agi barbeku. Okay. You have to use past tense, present tense. See how I use now. I had a slice of bread for breakfast. I ate my breakfast in the morning. That time I had. I wrote here what? Had a slice of bread for breakfast. Okay. So like this way you have to write the sentences with the correct meaningful sense. So this was the today's work. Of the sixth lesson, the water in the well, I have completed today. First you write the meanings and question answers as you receive in the assignment. And then you have to write this lesson behind the grammar part in your notebooks. After the question answers only, you have to write this grammar part in your notebook. And then send me the homework on the app chat. And read all the question answers and whatever is present on the video. Thank you, children. Have a great day.